Yeah.
Okay, so happy Sunday or Monday or whichever the day of the week it is for you. I'm sorry I haven't made too many videos. I just kind of get preoccupied with other things. So, yeah, I went to Dollar Tree this morning, and I got some cool new things, so I just wanted to show you what I got. Okay, so first up, I got this little cup, and it has a swirly straw. I don't know if you can see that, but it does. Has some cute little Santa designs. And it's just really cute. I loved it. Next, we got these cute little pet figurines. And they're really cute. And they have little pets. I bought a cat, but I don't know where that guy is. So this open. Has a carrot that goes with it. Cause it's a bunny. A little bag for the bunny to go inside of. And here's the little bunny. It's the cutest thing in the whole wide world, and I love it. Has a little collar, and I think it's just really cute. And then we also have a puppy one, and it comes with a bone and a basket and a puppy, not a bunny. Here's the bone. Here's the basket. I thought the baskets could stack, but they can't. And here is the little puppy. It's so cute. And I thought those were really cool things. Next up, we have the cutest little teddy bear I've ever saw at Dollar Tree before. I just couldn't leave it there. It's a cute little teddy bear. It's white and soft, and it has a little pink ribbon. And I thought it was really adorable and cute. Then we have, last up, we have these squishies. So they're called Crush Pets. There are two packs, but these ones are glow in the dark. So I'm going to open these ones up and squish them. So we have this cute little ducky. It's very stretchy and soft. I love the feel of these new squishies because they're like jelly and they feel so good. And then we have this little piggy. It's so cute. It's also squishy and stretchy, and it's really cute. Then we have the glow in the dark ones, and it's also very cute. Comes with a cute little hedgehog. I love it. And a little green teddy bear. It's also very stretchy, very squishy. Love stretching squishies. You get a stretch. Boop. He doesn't stretch as well because of his spikes, but it's okay. Oh, and he has a little squishy tie. We're gonna fix that. And that was all of my things that I got at Dollar Tree. So make sure to subscribe, hit the bell, and like this video so we can give you notifications on our next videos. I won't be making any videos this week because it's almost Thanksgiving for us and I'll be kind of busy. So I'm not going to make any more videos for I think this month. And we'll start making some more videos in December. I'll see you soon.